Okay, so punta naman tayo sa next. Tapos na tayo sa future value of an annuity. Punta naman tayo sa present value of an annuity. Plus dito ha, ang pattern of cash flow, ganun pa din. Series pa din yan of equally spaced and equal amount cash flows. Ang pinakaiba nga lang, ang tinatanong natin dito ay yung kanyang present value. So let's say Rico wants to purchase an annuity that is to be paid today. Ayan o, babayaran niyan today. If the annuity consists of 5,000 at the end of each year for 5 years, what is the most that Rico should pay? So the amount that Rico should pay today, considering a required rate of return of 8%. And what is the most that Rico should pay if the annuity pays at the beginning of each year? So parehas tinatanong o, yung ordinary and ordinary annuity and annuity. Okay, so unahin muna natin yung present value of an ordinary annuity. The present value of an ordinary annuity is equal to the amount of annuity multiplied by the present value factor, that is 1 minus 1 plus I raised to negative n over I. Okay, so is equal to 5,000 times 1 minus 1.08 raised to negative 5 divided by 0.08. So that is 19,963.55. Okay, so kung i-check natin yan, so we have the year, cash flow, PV factor, and the present value. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So, the cash flow, 5,000 every year yan. Okay? And the PV factor, so ito class nyo kanina, 1.08 raised to negative 1, negative 2, negative 3, negative 4, and negative 5. Okay? Pwede natin yan i-compute isa-isa. So, ito yung kanyang present value. Okay? So, magkano total amount? 19,963.55. So that is the present value of an ordinary annuity. So, class, bakit ganon? Class, kasi pag pinag-add mo tong 5, kasi di ba minumultiply natin yan, so lahat naman ng PV factor minumultiply natin sa 5,000. So, kung ganun pala, pwedeng itotal na natin sila. Itotal mo na tong 5, and then imultiply mo na lang sa 5,000. Okay? Then, class, pag tinotal mo tong 5, ito yun. Yan, yung ating PV factor. Present value of an ordinary annuity. Okay? So yan, that is present value of an ordinary annuity.